Next vertical that has impacted or benefiting hugely from IoT is the agriculture sector. As you all know, India is an agro-based economy, and there has been a lot of deaths by farmers due to poor crop harvesting, poor rainfall. But adopting IoT can really enrich their lives and bring in significant difference in the way they do their business. Smart sensors, telecommunication, and power of information technology are being used for real-time monitoring of crop health, checking of soil vitals, developing smart irrigation facilities, and many more. Smart sensors are used to get real-time soil health and smart livestock management system, and IoT can be used also for deploying smart watering system. In fact, one of the IoT startups, which is based out of Delhi, has developed a GSM-based solution which enables the farmers to remotely switch on and off the water pump by either giving a simple missed call or just by sending a message. Users are alerted and notified when any action is taken by the device, thereby preventing the farmers from traveling few miles to water their fields. This really helps in better crop yield, better ROI. It helps in accuracy prediction when it comes to crop harvesting and rainfall, and helps in reduce wastage of important resources like water. So IoT is really equipping our Indian farmers with technology at hand and helping them make much more informed decisions based on the data that is collected and gathered.